vlog. So today, I'm just letting you guys know, I'm actually cleaning my makeup room, like cleaning my makeup drawers, and I'm actually making it a lot more easier for me to find, because right now my room is like, especially my makeup products is actually messed up a little bit. So I put little labels on these, and I put like nail polish there, etc., makeup removers, hair products, perfumes, and then all the rest, of the ones that don't have the labels on them, those are the makeup ones, they're gonna go in there. And yeah, I know it looks really weird, but that's okay. So yeah, this is my makeup here, there, and here, and there, of course. So, and if you guys actually like me to like organize my makeup, then you guys can go ahead and keep watching. And if you guys like this video, just give it a big thumbs up. And if you guys haven't checked out my other vlogs, you guys could go ahead and do that. And yeah, and by the way, you guys, this is actually my Saturday vlog, so let's go ahead and start cleaning. guys, so I got my drawers done, but get all my new, getting new makeup and stuff, because the rest of my makeup is like completely full, but I do need another makeup drawer and stuff. But even though it said early in the beginning, this is actually for Sunday. I mean, for Saturday, it's actually for today. Today's Friday. I just want you guys to know that this is like a bonus video kind of thing. I am so sorry if I said in the beginning this is like a Saturday video, but I meant it's for today. So if you guys get confused, just like go ahead and like you can watch at the very end and stuff. And I will actually put those links down below for you guys. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye, guys.